Sir, the India ITMS Society has completed 40 years, a wonderful, successful 40 years. How do you feel on this day? Would you like to share your experience with us?
Thank you very much. Yes, indeed, it's a very auspicious occasion to celebrate India ITMS Society's 40th year anniversary today.
Sorry, can you cut for a minute? 1 second.
Okay. I just ask you, the ITMS Society has completed a wonderful 40 years, a successful 40 years. How do you feel on this day? Would you like to share your experience with us?
Yeah, thank you. So to answer that question, I'll have to take back in time a little bit into the history of India ITMS Society. So India ITMS Society was formed about 40 years ago by our founding members who were visionaries of their time. India ITMS Society, first of all, is a non-profit body, the sole objective being the overall improvement and health of the Indian textile industry. So when India ITMS Society was started 40 years ago, there was a shortage of technology in India at the time. We had to rely on sourcing all of the equipment and machinery and everything from Europe. But over the course of time, we set up India ITMS Society to have exhibitions, state-of-the-art, world-class exhibitions, where all of the Indian textile manufacturers can come to our events to see all the showcased equipment from manufacturers, not just from India, but from everywhere around the world, Europe, China, elsewhere. Not only that, the equipment manufactured in India now are world class, where we take our business to industry overseas, and we are competitive. We are amongst the top in the world, and the textile industry in India is about maybe the second most in terms of employment generation in our country today. So to answer your question, I think we are immensely pleased to be celebrating India ITMS Society's 40th year. And I'm glad to be here in Mumbai today celebrating the event.
So what is the actually vision of India ITMS Society?
The vision of India ITMS Society is the overall benefit and health of the textile industry in India. That's always been our vision. So we do everything to steer the industry as a whole forward. We conduct exhibitions. We have two state-of-the-art exhibitions coming up next year, 2020. Our first one will be in February 2020 in Ethiopia, where for the first time ever, India ITMS Society is venturing overseas outside India to conduct this exhibition. Now, this has come up after a lot of thought, simply because Africa now is the last frontier that's not been explored and conquered. It's a big growing population, a lot of which is going to be young. And so by 2030, they're going to take up a lot of manufacturing operations